Good evening, everybody. Everybody can hear me? Yeah? We're running really short of time, so I'm going to quickly just, almost wrap my presentation before I start it. I'd like to thank all of you for being here. Let me very quickly run through the main item which I wanted to tell. We got funding from India Inclusion Summit last year to start Enable India Academy. And I'll just give you very quickly why we started it, because we are considered a pioneer in employment and employability. We've had a lot of recognition because of that. But we really stand today because of the work of many other NGOs who have helped to get candidates to our door, and after that, we work on their employment. So a big round of applause for all those NGOs who have put in years of effort to help people to come for employment. It's not an easy task. So we did a lot of capacity building for different organizations because that's our way of sharing and growing what we have learned so far. But we realized the need for an Enable India Academy, which will actually help to replicate this much better. So I won't talk about what we do because we don't have time, but basically we have been able to create demand in many companies because of our business case, which really talks about, at the end of the day, we all want an employable individual, a person with the right skills and attitude. And when you take a person with disability with the right skills and attitude, and that person uses different solutions, like Shoriji was mentioning, you know, the company actually gets more solution oriented. So we speak that with conviction, but we realize that we have to work with so many other NGOs who may still be on their journey to reach our level of conviction. So what we did, so we worked more than 500 companies in 26 sectors. We chose some of those companies and we actually made CDs which have videos from the company folks. They're nice high definition videos. So one of the things that we have created is this Hindi CD, which will be available outside later when you're having dinner, if you want to take a look at it or take it home. We even have an English copy. I won't go into the details of this, but it does have even things like solutions on how a person with disability works effectively. I don't have time to show this video. But the one that I really want to talk about is our second publication. We open 50 to 100 jobs every year. And the reason is because we believe it's possible for a person with any type of disability to actually work effectively. So how do you scale conviction? Well, you can bottle it up. You can actually make it into a nice package. And how did we do that? By actually releasing this compendium, Jobs Done by Persons with Disability 2014 edition. This will really enable any person with disability to know what kind of jobs there are. I'll give you an example. Spam executive. Heard of it? No? Well, you can see the book. You can take it from outside. And SDLC coordinator? Not heard it? Okay. No problem. So this is what you'll find in this book. More than 272 roles across 27 sectors. 35 different functions. What do I mean by that? Finishing operations, machine operations, design work, person with disability. So you will find all this information within. Different disabilities. Usually people think for visually impaired, telephone operator, and that's it. There are more than 183 roles listed for persons with vision impairment alone. So I suggest you look at the book later. There's a special feature on multiple disability. So I'm just going to cut to the chase, and I'd like to welcome Arun Shori, sir. I hope he's here still. Dr. Arun Shori, is he here? Mr. Bharat Dabulkar and Anka Wittenberg is here. Can we just have all of them on stage to release the book? And is Padmaja Madam there in the audience? Retired GM from State Bank of India. Very senior person, and I'd really like to request her to come on stage. Can I just welcome all of you all? Deepesh, can you? So I'd like to call our co-founder and my husband, Deepesh, to help him.
हूँ अधूरा तभी तो हूँ इंसान जो कर दे पूरा वो ही है एक इंसान हूँ अधूरा तभी तो हूँ इंसान जो कर दे पूरा वो ही है एक इंसान है फासला तेरे मेरे बीच का फर्क नहीं करम है खुदा का
Feel the pride in me Feel the pride in you Feel the pride in us Feel the pride in me Feel the pride in me Feel the pride in you Feel the pride in us Feel the pride in me जाए जो रोशनी कभी मेरे लिए तो तुम रोशनी को मेरा पता बता देना
थैंक यू सो मच दीस बुक्स विल बी अवेलेबल आउटसाइड फॉर एनी पर्सन हु वांट्स टू यू जस्ट नीड टू यू नो से पुट योर नेम एंड देन यू कैन हैव अ कॉपी ऑफ इट ओके आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गो इनटू द डिटेल्स ऑफ द अदर पब्लिकेशंस because of lack of time but we have actually created a very nice cd for people with hearing impairment to actually know about jobs being done by persons with disability you can always take a copy and learn more about it what I think I'd like to do because of the lack of time is actually tell you what is the real impact of what enable india academy is trying to do and the best way to explain that is by telling you what our philosophy is we believe that every person with disability has potential and people have spoken about it already and when they work well with dignity they become an agent of change for society and one such person is in emc square somebody sitting next to deepa can you all put a spotlight on her okay deepa is in the background she can't raise her hand because she can't move any part of her body deepa just come a little front with your wheelchair What do I mean by that? Yeah, Natesh is with her. Okay, Natesh, wave your hand so people will know where Deepa is. Okay, so Deepa is just where Natesh is. Okay, so why am I mentioning Deepa? See this photograph behind. Because of Deepa working as a program manager at EMC, she can't move any part of her body except her thumb. She has to be fed every day. So that can look like, oh my God. Oh. But she lives her life with such dignity and courage, and because she has been included extremely well, because of the great leaders, inclusive and adaptive leaders at EMC, when we spoke to them, they were willing to do an internship and training for 12 more profound disabled candidates just like her. So, and this is because of her. To really understand the potential of what is possible, I want to invite one of the people. Who is part of this training? Can somebody bring Pradip up to stage? He is part of the EMC training, and let's just understand what that really means. What one agent of change? What they're going to create? And we'll understand the potential of what is really possible in a human being. It's not to even admire him. I want us to look at our own potential. Are we doing everything we can to reach our full potential? That's what we really need to learn here. Can somebody take this? Yeah, and you give this to me later. Yeah. So, Pradip, have everybody seen the movie Black? So, what does Rani? What disability Rani has? Yes, she's deaf blind. Pradip is deaf blind, and you know Rani. How? Rani learned sign language from me and for the movie. Okay. With his friend Zameer, who's also deafblind. Okay. Secret, you can tell. Rani learned sign language quickly. Yes. Sanjay, how? because learnt, 3 months learnt, okay, with, oh, she actually put a blindfold and walked with the cane, learnt from you how walk, okay, in a small place how to walk with the cane. One time, yeah, she walked, okay, then, oh, she started hitting different things, okay, in a small place, super, and she learnt quickly. You enjoy? Okay. Now, interestingly, Pradip is my teacher. Oh, surprised? Pradip, we must show how you became my teacher. Okay. So, I would write on his hand, M-O-T-H-E-R. How? Mother. Correct? Okay. F A T H E. I did that purposely, just because. So, thank you, because I learnt my first baby steps in sign language from him, and now many, many deaf are benefiting because of him. Wonderful painting by Vilas. I want to show you what Pradip can draw. You'll try. Make rose. Rose. Try. He's busy smiling, by the way. He always has a smile. Okay, so I don't know whether he's a speed painter, but notice what he's doing. I don't know whether you can see. He's actually keeping his finger for his reference point, because he's going to be drawing, and if he loses the place where he starts, it's going to be a problem. So he's actually okay. You can't see because, you know. So he's basically keeping his finger and then drawing something, so that at least it's looking mysterious to you. I could do audio description for you, since you're all visually impaired right now. Well, yes, I make my point. We all need help sometimes, don't we? Okay, I see him, he's already drawn the petals. He's gone to the, what do you call it, yeah? Stem, branch, whatever. I'm able to do sign language. I'm not getting the words now. Okay. So, there's your rose for you, ladies and gentlemen. All are very, very, what's the word? I-M-P-R-E-S-S. He himself is saying that. You guessed correctly. He never tells me that he's hungry. He always tells the word F-A-A-M-I-S-H-E-D. So I want to tell you. So he can't hear, but he knows what language I speak. How? Okay. So I will speak. Yeah. So, hello everybody. It is really a pleasure to see all of you today. You can see what he's doing in his hand. Just show it to the audience. Does everybody know what that sign is?
English.
E. English. Okay. So, he understands that it's English because of the cadence, I think. I'll ask him later. Okay. Now, I talk again. So, badiya, sab kuch acha? Aap kaise hain? You saw that? That's H for Hindi. How you know? See that? See what he's doing. Show, show, show again. Okay, he's showing the actual waves, you know, of how it happens. So, I don't know if I am helping him or it's the other way around. Because there's so much to learn from all the mysteries of the universe. I think we need to start doing that. Let's start understanding the P-O-T-E-N-T-I-A-L. Of all people, what you say?